During the workshop held at Wilson Hotel in Nasana, a Kampala city suburb, Professor Dorothy Nachimbugwe from Makerere University Department of Food Technology and Nutrition said that adding amaranth vegetables will enrich the learner's diet.
We have found that this amaranth is very nutritious. The protein level in the grain amaranth is higher than that in most common cereals like maize. Yeah, so it can have up to 12% protein, whereas maize is at 7 or 8%.
Professor Nachimbugwe adds that amaranth grain is very nutritious with protein levels of up to 12% compared to other cereals such as maize that has only 8%. Protein is made up of building blocks called amino acids that are well balanced in amaranth.
Also has micronutrients, the vitamins and minerals that are necessary for body maintenance and to prevent disease and promote better growth. And that's why we promote it among children, because they are growing very fast, meaning that they have very high requirements for nutrients.
The study conducted by Makerere University Department of Food Technology and Nutrition among public and private primary schools in Nasana Municipality in Wakiso District shows high acceptance by the school administration to incorporate amaranth in the learners' meals.
We found high acceptance by the school's administrations to incorporate the amaranth into their meals. Not only that, we also did sensory evaluation. So we had the children and the teachers and the staff try the amaranth products, so the amaranth porridge, as well as the amaranth vegetables as part of their meals.
The researchers did a sensory evaluation that allowed students, teachers and school administrators to test amaranth porridge and vegetables as part of their meals. It was discovered that students in both public and private schools enjoyed the dishes. The findings also revealed that both the learners and school administrators are willing to add amaranth in their diet.
In the private schools, the kids really enjoyed the dishes. In the public schools, they also enjoyed them, but because they don't get regular meals, it was a little bit of a different scenario.
The mayor of Nasana Municipality, Regina Bachite, said they are going to put a bylaw to promote the growing and consumption of amaranth in schools. Bachite urged farmers to grow and sell amaranth in schools to fight malnutrition.
When you bring the odo on the market, it can't even take a day when it's there. People have already learned about it. But what you are going to do is to ensure that they don't buy it cheaply. Because can they are buying at 1,500, yet people put in a lot. So I think it's going to be, we are going to use our platforms to ensure that we go to the market, we talk first of all to those who buy it, because they have to buy in. Then later we sensitize our communities to ensure that they can buy it.
However, farmers have cited lack of transport as one of the major challenges affecting them.
From the garden where we or we grow, we still have problem to transport those greens to markets or where you can purchase them.
The National School Feeding Policy encourages public schools to have school gardens. Amaranth, commonly known as dodo, is a versatile plant with over 60 different varieties. This variety grows very fast and is ready to harvest within 90 days. It grows big in size, yielding a lot of seeds equivalent to sorghum plants. When young, the leaves are pruned and eaten as vegetables. Once it matures, the grain is also consumed in form of porridge. Report compiled by Agnes Chotalingerire for the news.